Hello friends and welcome to YouTube channel Freedom Tech. And in this video what we are going to learn. In this video we are going to assign a static IP address for our WLAN interface. But before we move to our practical friends, if you learn something from our videos, please consider to subscribe our channel. Okay friends, thank you. So let's start our practical friends. I have already made the video to configure WLAN interface on our Wi-Fi on Raspberry Pi 4. Okay. So I will mention that link also to configure a Wi-Fi interface of our Raspberry Pi 4. Okay, so in this video what we are going to see how to assign static IP address for our WLAN 0. Okay, so simply open the terminal and here we are going to edit the file sudo, then nano is the editor, /etc/dhcpcd.conf. Okay, so dhcpcd, this is what the file, sudo space nano space /etc/dhcpcd.conf file. We are going to edit that file. Just open with your favorite editor. I am going to open here. I'm just open with nano editor. Okay, so just come to the end of the file and here this code, I will mention this code inside the description box, so you have to just copy it and paste it and just change the IP address. You have to change with your own IP address and this is what the router IP address, as you can see static routers here. You have to mention 192.168.0.1 is my router IP address. You have to change with your router IP address. Okay, and static domain name servers, of course here also we are going to mention our router IP address. As you can see, I have mentioned here 192.168.0.1. This is what my basic router IP address, and this is also our router, my router IP address, and this is our IP address, a static IP address which we want to assign for our WLAN interface of Raspberry Pi 4. Okay, so this is the code which you have to just mention inside the dhcpcd.conf file, which I will mention inside my description box. So just copy and paste inside the file, then press Ctrl X, Y and save the file. Just hit enter and save the file. Then you have to just restart your Raspberry Pi 4 and you will see the IP address will be changed with you set IP address, your set IP, your basically what you assign the IP address for your WLAN interface. If I run here the command ifconfig, as you can see I have set here 192.168.0.40. so this is the way you can set a static IP address for your Raspberry Pi 4 WLAN 0. I hope you will learn something from this video. We will meet our next video. Till then, thank you, take care and bye bye.